Hey everyone! Today I filmed my makeup, hair, and outfit for the One Direction concert, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. I absolutely loved the concert. It was so good, and I hope that you enjoyed the makeup. And also, I will probably insert a couple clips of the concert at the end. I'm not going to insert all the ones I got because I got so many, and the video would be like 100 minutes long. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and let's just go ahead and get started.
Okay, so starting off with the makeup. First, I'm using the CoverGirl Outlast Stay Fabulous 3-in-1 foundation, and this is the color Warm Beige. And then I mix this other one with Nude Beige, that's what it's called. And then I just mix them together on my hand. I put one pump of one and the other, and another pump of the other. And I'm just gonna go ahead and mix that with my foundation brush. My brush is the Real Techniques stippling brush. Gonna mix that together, as you can see. Okay, I'm gonna bring that onto my neck, and when I'm doing this, I'm gonna have a lot of cuts just because this is really boring just to watch. But if you want a full out one, I guess I could just show you my whole face, foundation routine, whatever. So yeah, I just kind of blend that out with my finger so it won't be so like rough and tough. And I'm just going to go over my whole face with like in this kind of circly motion type thing. And I skipped over the cheek and I'm going to go straight to the forehead. And just blend that out really well so I am the same color everywhere. And okay, now it's time for concealer. Just put a little swipe under my eyes and just not too much anywhere else because my foundation pretty much covers up everywhere else. And this concealer is the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in some beige color. I don't know, it's like the third color up or something. But yeah, I'm just gonna kind of lightly blend this under my eyes and not be too rough and pat and rub at the same time. Yeah, you can see here what I'm doing, so yeah. Moving on to powder, this is the Maybelline Fit Me Powder in the color 310 Sun Beige. And this is my brush, it's from Amazon. And I just put the powder in the brush and put it on my face. Pretty self-explanatory there. And I skipped over a lot of that, but now I'm using an angled brush from Amazon for my blush. This is the Revlon Berry Rich Blush. It's the powder blush, and I've had this for a while, so I don't know if you can find it anymore. But yeah, so I'm just going to put that onto an angled brush and swipe it onto my face, on the apples on my cheeks, and kind of not really going up to my temples, more just like sweeping along my cheeks, as you can see. Lots of weird faces what I'm doing here. Yes, okay. Continue making weird faces. Yes. So I'm done with blush now. Now I'm using a fan brush and I'm doing my highlight. This is the L'Oreal little Wear Infinity color in the color of Satin Tutu. And it's a highlight color and it's so beautiful. It's a light pink shimmer and oh my gosh, I love this color so much. I've also had this one for a while, so I don't know where you can find it, but you can probably find similar ones if you really, really want it that bad, which you probably should want it. It's very pretty. This is Sin. Just part of my eyes, and yeah, pretty self-explanatory. I love this one because it's really sparkly and it's very pretty, and also ran out of my original one, so might as well. I'm going to use the Naked 3 palette by Urban Decay and a little shader brush, and I'm going to get the color Buzz, which is a medium pink color. It's so pretty. It has like sparkles, which I love. And I'm just going to swipe this over my lid, and I'm just going to go not really into the crease, just kind of cut the crease, but not too cutting. Just, you know, all over the lid. I just wanted to be you. some fell out on my cheeks, so I had to blend it out. Okay. Beautiful, yes, make faces, okay. Yeah, just kind of blend it out so they're even. And this is what it looks like, so pretty, I love it. Random dancing. And next I'm gonna curl my lashes with my Revlon lash curler. I'm not doing any more eyeshadow because I did not have enough time. I'm using the L'Oreal Lash Out Butterfly Mascara in the color brown black, and it's the waterproof kind as usual. And I'm just gonna blink into the mascara wand and just coat my lashes. You know how this goes. And that last time my eye looks okay. Now I'm going to the other eye, obviously. That's what it looks like, so pretty. Now I'm gonna move on to lip gloss. This is the Maybelline Color Elixir in the color 100. The color is called Petal Plush. Just touch down, you could never tell. Moving on to the outfit. So first off, my headband is from Forever 21. It's so beautiful. My shirt is a One Direction Galaxy shirt. It's very pretty. And it is from Etsy. These are dark blue skinny jeans jeggings from American Eagle. My shoes are just high top tie-dye Converse from some random online store. Just search purple high top Converse and you should probably come see these. And more clothes is my shoes. And my bracelet is from a random place at a festival. So that is my outfit.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed. Go ahead and subscribe. Thank you for 23 subscribers, by the way. And I will see you in my next video. Bye.